To kickstart your journey, we'll create your account as the business owner, unlocking tools to boost sales, manage your calendar, and keep your clients coming back. If you've already joined, you can go ahead and skip this step. Start by heading to the Fresha for Business webpage, where you can join for free. Use an email address to continue, or you can use any of the other options to sign up. Now, fill out some basic details and create a password. All of these details will help us reach out to you whenever you need a little bit of help. When you're ready, hit create an account. Then you'll receive a verification text with a code to confirm your number. Now we can jump into adding a few details about your business, like your business name and your website. Then select your main services and team size. Use the pin to mark your exact location so clients know where to find you when looking up directions. Finally, let us know if you're switching from another software and how you heard about us. And there you have it. You've successfully made an account with Fresha. Now you're ready to start building this out with a couple more details, services, team members, and more.